gone to watch a movie. And then I
my suitcase is here, and yeah, we're ready to start Christmas. Very excited. This is our first Christmas thing. So we are literally walking. We're going to do food shopping, but we're going out to eat first, aren't we? We're starving.
This guy, Mike, he's on Brexit. Said bye bye.
He said bye bye to the UK.
Bye.
Oh god, guys, we're so silly. Okay. He's laughing. Yeah, am I funny?
I will come tomorrow. That's
we are in
my battery.
AI. AI. I'm eating. Why is the toilet area here so cute? It's like a little, I would find you in any lifetime. Super cute. Yeah, it's cute here. Guys, check this out. That's cool. I'm gonna vlog a little bit right now. We're eating lamb and I'm eating salmon. We're turkey shopping.
These are too big.
Yeah, that's too big for us. We don't work.
Even smaller.
Turkey shopping.
We don't even eat this.
That's not the problem. It's the fact that that turkey, that leg looks messed up. I don't want it to look nice. I don't like it. It looks unpleasant. Let me put it. That's actually not that bad. So.
Yes, you give your relation. So
the turkey.
What is happening there?
Yeah.
I'll give you a report.
She's giving us reports hourly. Hourly reports.
So you'll get your report tomorrow.
We are at the produce store. What's the name of the store? What's the name? Huh? Sure. We're in the Polish store and we're picking up ham for lunch. We did quite a bit of shopping. We got some cakes for Christmas. We've got the Christmas. Yeah, we got the Christmas turkey and stuff. So yeah. And then tomorrow we'll see if there's anything else we need to get as well. So, Christmas. We've got the fireplace. Hey, and then the presents are there, but you can't really see them. And then we've got the Santa Claus hat. Oh, actually, we might just put the light on. Yeah, now you can see everything. So this is just like the living room. We've got a little tree. We didn't really want a big tree because it's just hassle. But we've got the presents down there, the crackers, the Father Christmas hat. And look at Gray. So, guys and girls. We are off to church on Sunday for Christmas church, so we're very excited. So yeah, I'll show you what the rest of the house looks like later. Yeah, we got it working, baby. He's so happy.
There's this other part.
Yeah.
You have this?
What, the cover?
Yeah.
No, I don't. We've got the lights working though, so we're glad. Probably going to go up there. Fireplace is on. I'm not sure if you can see it. I'm going to turn off the light. Yep. And then I'll show you the bedroom. Yeah. We've got Christmas lights, Christmas tree, mistletoe, Christmas wreath, and two Christmas hats for me and Greg. Yay! We've bought a couple of things for Christmas. Greg got us this marzipan stolen bites. I've never tried marzipan stolen bites before. I'm looking forward to it. So Greg is making vegetables. He's making us a salad. He's got like the chopping board and everything ready. And then here we've got the meat. So we've got like a turkey here with turkey leg. So we're gonna get it ready, prepare the stuffing and have like potatoes and vegetables around it. We've even got cranberries and everything. It's gonna be awesome. We've got some cake as well that we've already started eating it. More wine, this time is mulled wine, and we're gonna have hot chocolate and marshmallows by the fireplace. So I think that's gonna be really nice. So I'm cooking the turkey now. I'm about to go and cook the turkey. I've put some cranberries in and I'm gonna make a cranberry sauce. But the roast potatoes are cooking as well, and the vegetables too. And Greg has finished making, where's the salad? Oh yeah, okay, Greg is gonna show us the salad that he made. Look at that, yum. So very excited. Well done, honey. He actually put a lot of effort into this salad, seriously. He had like measured mayonnaise in a cup and everything, so. So I'm making a gravy now. The turkey's finished. We've done cranberry sauce. I've made jelly and everything. So now it's just the turkey making, the gravy making for the turkey. So yeah, almost done. And then I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like when we finish plating up. We're having a Christmas Eve dinner and a Christmas lunch tomorrow. The turkey, which you're gonna carve up. The marzipan, cake slices, cranberry sauce, which I have made, turkey, which I have made, but Greg washed. And we've got cranberries with that. Roast potatoes, salad, which Greg prepared. Roast potatoes I made. Vegetables, ham slices, and the gravy to go with the turkey. And then you've got our... So, what do you think of what I prepared? You like it?
Yes, I like it.
You did very well with the salad, baby. I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of you. And he helped me with the heavy lifting because the turkey got really heavy sometimes. So, well done.
Yeah.
Okay, we're off to eat. See you. Ready. Christmas ready. Yes. Look at that. Woo! It's really quiet on the roads. Not a soul in sight. Not a soul in sight. And we are out of the church before the real party begins tomorrow.
For Polish mass would be white.
Completely white. If we went to Polish mass.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That would be very difficult to understand. I'd just be sitting there like, and everybody, I'd just be like, what's going on? I wouldn't even know when the mass ended. Like, look at this gift. It's from Hotel Chocolat. I don't even know who got me this. I think it's my sister. My brother-in-law got me this, the Diary of a CEO. And where's the other one? And then my sister got me this, papier. It's beautiful. It's like, essentially, hold on, I'll show you guys in a bit.
Greg also got me this cute mint chocolate and this beautiful necklace from Rio de Janeiro, as well as this coach bracelet, which you guys have already seen.
It's a little different. It's yeah. Not equal here.
Guys, we've got a game.
Must be very equal here.
It's the sun puzzle. We're playing a game with some biscuits and some wine. My jelly turned out wonderfully. And here we have Chris. Hi, Chris. And we are entertaining. Yes, yes, yes. We're about to play PlayStation 5. Yeah, let's do this. Playing PlayStation 5 for the first time. And I'm facing you. Yes, you can do. And I'm facing Chris. Because Greg can't play. He can't play. But I'm going to. This is weed me. Yeah. Oh wow, god damn! Okay, oh.
Extra points for destroying things. Gregor, don't ever do that at a budget.
Come on! Okay, no.
Wrong side.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm definitely. Hey, hubby is driving now. Hope you don't drive me like this in real life. I'm driving! Woo! I'm getting serious vibes from this. Call of Duty! Here we go! I like the beginning. This is actually live.
You would not believe your eyes. You're 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. 'Cause they fill the open air and leafy drops everywhere. You think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slow.
And I know someday that it'll all turn up. You'll make me work so we can work to work it out. And I promise you, kid, that I'll get so much more than I get. I just haven't met you yet. I might have to wait. I'll never give up. I guess it's half time and the other half's luck. Wherever you.
I just made the banner for the new year. We just got back from shopping and this is our 2024 banner, which I just created. So we have cocktails, New Year's Eve cocktails, and Greg is literally about to go out and get some straws.
Okay, banner as always. Everything creative, what you do.
Oh, baby.
Time.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2.
Can you set just time, exact time on Google?
I'll try. They're doing fireworks, and he's about to pop.
Do it now.
Yeah. Woo! Happy New Year, baby.
Happy New Year,
guys.
I've got Greg's birthday celebrations preparations because his birthday's in a couple of days.
I'm with my girl. We're going out to eat and she got me this cute perfume for my birthday.
And what brand is it?
It's Ted Baker.
Yeah, Ted Baker the best.
Ted Baker.
I always recommend it.
So here we are, we going up. Here's my girl. Here we are. We are at La Iguanas. We are ready to eat, shop, and then we're gonna go out and have a look at some wedding dresses. Yeah. It's like £200. It's not that much. Yeah. It's just we're in an American candy store. There's pizza.
See, we don't have vegetarian on you. Take food for free.
You're looking for a bar. Okay, we're looking for a bar to go into.
Yeah,
we're in Victoria. Do you want to have a look in the menu? Let's go. We are in the Soak. How beautiful is this place? Here we are. The Soak. And you can see all of London outside. Hey, girl. And you can see all of London outside. Hi, London. Cocktail. Cute. Hey, girl. I'm just taking a. Ooh, she giving me the light. Yeah.
I'm gonna do like a video.
She giving me the light. Mm. Mm-mm. often. Hey, here we are. Just look at how beautiful this place is. Here we are, the Soak, the Claremont, baby. Going to check out wedding dresses at Les Sposés de Guillaume. I don't know if we're going to make it on time, but we're doing it. Just closed down, so this place just closed down because we were too busy eating. We were too busy eating so much. So yeah, the wedding dress shop has closed, but we will come back.
Issues, I know I got issues. Hate you, then I miss you again.
So, show you what my friend got me when we went out. She got me this American candy, which I've already finished, and then she got me something else. She got me this Ted Baker perfume from the perfume shop. I have such lovely friends. Seriously, guys, do I not have lovely friends? It's basically a wash and perfume set. So this is the perfume. Just look at that. That's cute. And then this is the wash set. Ted Baker. I've never had anything Ted Baker because it's just never been my brand. So yeah, lovely. Yeah, that's what my friend Shakina got me from the perfume shop when we went out. Really lovely. She's one of my bridesmaids. Happy birthday. It's Greg's birthday today. And he is how old? How old are you?
56.
Yay! Hip hip hooray! And I've done a little something for him, and then I want him to open his card. Happy birthday, honey.
Thank you.
Mm. You can go. Woo! Hooray!
For treating me like princess as either.
Grandma, we are on our way. We're gonna paint some pottery for baby's birthday. Say hi, honey.
Hi.
We are painting. I'm painting a swan, and he's painting a tortoise. So. Him hard at work. Look at my flamingo. The eyes got messed up a bit. Let's see what you've done so far. I like it. I think mine's a little bit better. His face is like, yeah.
Mine.
Guys, look at mine. I'm almost done. Look at Greg. Hey. Look at him. Well done. Beautiful. And then look at mine. Wow. Look at us little masters here. Everyone's gone. For us. Hey, baby.
Why don't you get it by now? Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like...
See here? This ribbon is in the way. Mulberry. It's here. It's here, baby. Let's see what's inside, shall we? Guys, look at that. It's this cute little necktie. I was thinking because it's winter, I could tie this cute little necktie around my neck. And just look at it, beautiful mulberry. I also have a pair of Ganni trousers that are yet to arrive. Once they do, I will be showing you guys that. Guys, I've managed to get my first wedding dress fitting booked for next month. And I'm super excited because it's about a week before my friend's wedding, so I'm really excited. There's going to be so much I'm going to show you guys. Yeah, basically because me and Shekinah, we didn't make it that day because we were too busy eating and doing other things, I've got the wedding dress fitting booked next month. So I'm really excited to show you guys that next month. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed the vlog. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Watch out for more wedding content. Bye.